let you know that I've been in this limelight for about 37 years, okay? So basically when a person sees me, they just sees me as another little guy. But there is more to me than that. And I'm about to show you that shortly.